Let's take a look at a new feature of Excel 2007. Excel now offers document themes for formatting an entire workbook. A document theme is a set of formatting choices that include a set of theme colors, a set of theme fonts, as well as a set of theme effects, which includes lines and fill patterns as well as fill effects. Therefore, when you select a document theme, you are applying an entire set of formatting, which includes rules and cell styles that together make up the look and the appearance of the entire workbook. You will find document themes on your Page Layout tab over here in the Themes group. If you click, it will expand down into a menu that shows you the built-in document themes that ship with Excel. Notice that as I highlight these document themes, you will see my spreadsheet in the background here changing to reflect the appearance of all the cell styles and the rules that make up the document theme. I'll go ahead and select one here. Let's choose Foundry. And notice that once I select this, now anywhere that there is a color palette, such as on your font color command, when I show that, you are presented with a color palette that is comprised of the colors that look good with this document theme. And this is true of any color palette within your document. Also note, if I go back to document themes, that I can change the color palette or add to it by clicking this command right here, and I can go through and change the colors. And notice again that everything is reflecting those changes in the background. I can also change what fonts are used by selecting the font themes command, and notice that now I can go through and choose a new font which will be reflected in my spreadsheet. I'll go ahead and click away. And then finally you have theme effects, and if I select this command, I can change the line in the fill and the style or the fill effect that is applied to a fill. And notice as I move around and select the different theme effects, you're seeing the text box that I have right over here change to represent that effect. I'll go ahead and select a new one. Those are the document themes that are available in Excel. Notice that if I select the Themes button, I have access to getting more themes from Microsoft Office Online. I can also browse for any themes I might have saved or used in the past, as well as once I create or make a change to a theme, I can go ahead and save that theme under a name. This will allow me to access it later for other documents that I might be using that I'd like to apply that theme. Let's go ahead and apply a theme to our product list. So if you would, please open up your product list or make it active. And again, if you would like to start with a fresh file, go ahead and open up 0708 start file. And that presents our product list with the development that's occurred up to this point. So anyhow, here we have our product list. Let's go ahead and apply a theme to it. So again, click on your Page Layout tab in your ribbon and go to your Themes. Choose a new theme based on what you like. Doesn't really matter. I'll go ahead and select this one, Opulent. And now it's been applied. And notice that no matter which tab or sheet that you were on, you now have the document theme applied to to that sheet because it applies to the entire workbook. Go ahead and try some of the other color options and doctor up your menu, get it to a point where you're happy with it, and then save the document, and I will catch up with you in the next movie.